And cat is entry number 1001, because we like drama. This is WHR Tiny Dancer, a 7-year-old gypsy. Tiny is a top 10 performance gypsy in the nation for 3 years. They've been together as a team for 5 years. They are very much looking forward to the jumping skills on the course. Make some noise for Kat Regan from Woodland, Alabama, on course, our first go in the Versatile Horse and Rider competition. Kat tells us that Tiny has a huge personality and is an absolute crowd favorite. If you listen closely, you can even hear him squealing. He's having a good time.
Well done.
hear those whistles going off throughout the course. They have 30 seconds on each obstacle. If you hear the whistle go, that means that's the end of time allowed for the obstacle. Total time allowed on the course is 6 minutes and 50 seconds into the pool. Tiny says, this is just like at home when I stand in the water trough. What did you think of that? Make some noise, Ohio!